You believe in the boogeyman?
Mr. Ryan Dali! Well, first of all, you kind of did bring a suitcase full of clothes with you, didn't you? I mean, what's all this?
Quick change.
You call that a quick change? Looks like you're going on holiday for 3 weeks. Ryan, I've got a lot of admiration for you, young man, because you've been working extremely hard in this competition. You got yourself printed in a couple of different newspapers, and you've been on the radio as well. What's that been like?
Well, it's like really, really exciting and... I really enjoyed it.
Okay, brilliant. I mean, you gave us a great audition when you done the Matrix and stuff with your costume. I see that you had a little bit of a technical hitch backstage. Did we get that sorted in the end?
Yeah.
Yeah, and did they light up? No, they don't. But it doesn't matter anyway, because look, you had all this lighting up, and that's what matters. No red X's to light you up either, which is great. Let's find out what the judges thought. Mr. Efe, he's going to hate me for calling in this all night.
I was just about to say, please don't.
What did you think?
I really enjoyed it. It was good to see different styles of music and... just one soloist making his way through like an era, basically different eras of music. It was really enjoyable and really good to watch. Well done.
Thank you very much, Daniel. Gemma, what do you think of this young man?
Ryan, how old are you?
10.
Oh, you're so cute, literally. Like, you're absolutely adorable. I loved the amount of effort that you put in, just with all the outfits and even the girls coming out, and you can really see that you've put loads of thought into it. I absolutely loved it, but I just think you're adorable, so I would have never budged you anyway. Well,
cheers,
done.
James, what did you think?
There was a fluent movement of styles that Ryan was doing there, and I absolutely loved it. What I think is best about you, watching you as a performer, is how much you believe in yourself. You know, you just don't hold back or anything, you just go for it, and that's the best way to be. Well done, Ryan. Excellent.
Thank you very much, Charlie. I'm Ryan.